This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Thomas Miller Tom McClintock II, born July 10, 1956, is the U.S. Representative for California's 4th Congressional District, serving since 2009. He is a member of the Republican Party. He is a former Assemblyman and State Senator. McClintock unsuccessfully ran for Governor of California in the 2003 California recall election and for Lieutenant Governor of California in the 2006 California Lieutenant Gubernatorial election. Contents: 1. Early life, education, and early political career. 2. California Assembly 1982-1992, 1996-2000-2001 elections. 22. Tenure. 23. Committee assignments. 3. California Senate 2000-2008-31 elections. 32. Tenure. 33. Committee assignments. 4. Statewide elections. 41. 1994 Controller election. 42. 2002 Controller election. 43. 2003 recall gubernatorial election. 44. 2006 gubernatorial election. 5. U.S. House of Representatives. 51 elections. 52 tenure. 53 legislation. 54 committee assignments. 55 caucus membership. 6 electoral history. 7 references. 8 external links. Early life, education, and early political career. McClintock was born in White Plains, New York to a wealthy family and graduated in 1978 from UCLA. He was elected chairman of the Ventura County Republican Party at age 23, and served until 1981. He was chief of staff to State Senator Ed Davis from 1980-82. From 1992-94, he served as the director of the Center for the California Taxpayer. He was director of the Claremont Institute's Golden State Center for Policy Studies from 1995-96. California Assembly 1982-1992, 1996-2000. Elections. McClintock ran for California's 36th State Assembly District in 1982 at the age of 26. After redistricting, he defeated Democrat Harriet Cosmo Henson 56% to 44% in 1984. He won re-election to a second term, defeating Tom Jolicoeur 72% to 28% in 1986. He won re-election to a third term, defeating Frank Nakimkin 73% to 25% in 1988. He won re-election to a fourth term, defeating George Webb II 70% to 29% in 1990. He won re-election to a fifth term, defeating Ginny Connell 59% to 36% after running for Congress in 1992 and for Controller in 1994. He decided to run for the Assembly again in 1996. He ran for California's 38th State Assembly District and defeated Democrat John Lauritzen 56% to 40% to win his sixth Assembly term in 1998. McClintock won re-election to a seventh term unopposed. Tenure. He authored California's lethal injection use for California's death penalty law. He also opposed tax increases and supported spending cuts. He was a strong proponent of abolishing the car tax. Committee assignments. California Senate 2000-2008. Tom McClintock as a California state senator. Elections. In 2000, he decided to retire from the California Assembly to run for California's 19th State Senate District. He ranked first in the May 7 open primary with 52% of the vote. In November, he defeated Democrat Daniel Gonzalez 58% to 42% in 2004. He won re-election to a second term, defeating Paul Joseph Graber 61% to 39%. Tenure. McClintock has a long history of opposing various tax increases during the 2000.com bubble. He was instrumental in proposing a two-thirds reduction in the vehicle license fee, or car tax, in 2003. He opposed then-Governor Gray Davis's attempt to rescind a rollback of a vehicle license fee. McClintock has also opposed deficit reduction efforts that would have increased taxes. He supported the Bureaucracy Reduction and Closure Commission and Performance-Based Budgeting Committee assignments. This section is empty. You can help by adding to it. October 2015 Statewide Elections. 1994 Controller Election. Main article, California State Controller Election, 1994. He ran for California State Controller after incumbent Democrat Gray Davis retired. He won the Republican primary, defeating John Morris, 61% to 39% in the general election. He faced Kathleen Connell, former special assistant to Los Angeles Mayor Tom Bradley and director of LA Housing Authority. Despite the fact that Connell outspent McClintock by a 3-to-1 margin, he only lost by 2 percentage points, 48% to 46%, with three other candidates receiving the other 6% 10% of the vote. 2002 Controller Election Main Article, California State Controller Election, 2002 McClintock ran for state controller again in 2002, facing Democratic nominee Steve Westley, an eBay executive. Westley outspent him 5-1. McClintock's campaigns focused on increasing accountability for the state budget. The ads featured the character Angus McClintock, a fictional cousin and fellow Scottish-American, extolling Tom McClintock's virtues of thriftiness and accountability with low-budget 15-second ads. He lost by a margin of just 0.2%, or 16,811 votes, behind Westley, who won with a plurality of 453% of the vote. McClintock obtained 451% of the vote, while three other candidates obtained a combined 95% of the vote. 2003 Recall Gubernatorial Election Main Article, California Gubernatorial Recall Election. In 2003, he ran for the recall election against incumbent Democrat Gray Davis. Film actor Republican Arnold Schwarzenegger won the election 49% of the vote. Democratic Lieutenant Governor Cruz Bustamante finished second with 31% of the vote, which was about 17 points behind Schwarzenegger. McClintock finished in third place 14% of the vote, which was about 35 points behind Schwarzenegger. Together, Republicans Schwarzenegger and McClintock were supported by 5,363,778 Californians, or 621% of the vote. 132 other candidates obtained the remaining 64% of the vote. McClintock performed the best in Stanislaus County, where he obtained 24% of the vote. He also cracked 20% or higher in several other counties: Mariposa 23%, Tuolumne 22%, Tehama 21%, Calaveras 20%, Madera 20%, Modoc 20%, Shasta 20%, San Joaquin 20%, and Ventura 20%. 2006 Gubernatorial Election Main Article, California Lieutenant Gubernatorial Election. 2006 He ran for Lieutenant Governor in the 2006 elections. He defeated Tony Farmer in the Republican primary, 94% to 6% in the general election. He lost to Democratic State Insurance Commissioner John Garamendi, 49% to 45%. U.S. House of Representatives elections 1992 After redistricting, State Assemblyman McClintock decided to retire in order to challenge Democratic U.S. Congressman Anthony C. Bilenson in California's 24th congressional district. He won the 9-candidate Republican primary with a plurality of 34% of the vote, beating second-place finisher Sang Corman by 11 percentage points. Bilenson defeated McClintock 56% to 39%. 2008 Main Article, United States House of Representatives elections in California, 2008 Section. The Republican Liberty Caucus, Club for Growth, and U.S. Congressman Ron Paul. McClintock faced former U.S. Congressman Doug Ose, a moderate, represented the neighboring 3rd District from 1999 to 2005. Ose lived outside the district and was painted as a carpetbagger and a liberal who had voted to raise taxes and who voted for earmarks. McClintock defeated Ose 54% to 39%. The Democratic nominee was retired Air Force Lieutenant Colonel Charlie Brown, who ran an unexpectedly strong race against Doolittle in 2006. In March 2008, Ose's campaign commercials criticized McClintock for receiving payments totaling over $300,000 in per diem living expenses during his time in the California State Senate, despite the fact that he lived in Elk Grove, near Sacramento. For most of the year, McClintock maintained that the payments were justified because his legal residence was in Thousand Oaks. In his state Senate district, he stated, "Every legislator's residence is close to the Capitol. My residential costs up here are much greater than the average legislator because my family is here." However, Ose's campaign commercials argued McClintock does not own or rent in home in the 19th district, but uses his mother's address. These attacks prompted a response from McClintock's wife, Lori, who said McClintock stays with his mother in order to better care for her after she fell ill and after the death of her husband. McClintock ran ads attacking Brown's participation at a 2005 protest by Code Pink, an infamous anti-war group, and argued Brown supported gay marriage but not the troops in Iraq. He also portrayed Brown as a clone of Speaker Nancy Pelosi. By November 23, 2008, McClintock led Brown by 1,566 votes, 0.4% of the vote, 184,190 to 182,624. Subsequent returns expanded the margin slightly, with the last returns coming in from El Dorado County shortly after Thanksgiving on December 1, 2008. McClintock declared victory, and on December 3, 2008, Brown conceded the race. McClintock defeated Brown by a margin of 0.5%. Or 1,800 votes. He prevailed by a 3,500 vote margin in Placer County, the largest county in the district. Brown won just three of the district's nine districts: Sierra 498%, Plumas 479%, and Nevada 423%. 2010 Main article: United States House of Representatives elections in California, 2010 section. Significantly, down the state, only three counties remained from his prior district: Nevada, Placer, and El Dorado. Despite this, he easily won re-election to a third term, defeating Democrat Jack Upple 61% to 39%. He won all but two of the district's 10 counties: Nevada 37% and Alpine 41%. 2014 Main article: United States House of Representatives elections in California, 2014 section. In 2009, McClintock signed a pledge sponsored by Americans for Prosperity, promising to vote against any global warming legislation that would raise taxes. Legislation: McClintock supported the Water Rights Protection Act, a bill that would prevent federal agencies from requiring certain entities to relinquish their water rights to the United States in order to use public lands. The bill was a reaction to the United States Forest Service's decision to pursue a new regulation to demand that water rights be transferred to the federal government as a condition for obtaining permits needed to operate 121 ski resorts that cross over federal lands. McClintock supported the bill, saying that the Forest Service's regulation illustrates an increasingly hostile attitude by this agency toward those who make productive use of our vast national forests, in this case by enhancing and attracting the tourism upon which our mountain communities depend. On June 14, 2013, McClintock introduced the bill to authorize the Secretary of the Interior to take certain federal lands located in El Dorado County, California, into trust for the benefit of the Shingle Springs Band of Miwok Indians. H.R. 2388, 113th Congress, a bill that would take specified federal land in El Dorado County, California, into trust for the Shingle Springs Band of Miwok Indians. Committee assignments: Committee on the Budget, Committee on Natural Resources, Subcommittee on Indian and Alaska Native Affairs, Subcommittee on Federal Lands, Chairman, Subcommittee on Water and Power. Caucus memberships: Republican Study Committee, Tea Party Caucus, American Sikh Congressional Caucus, Liberty Caucus. Electoral history: California State Assembly District 36 election, 1982. Party candidate votes percent: Republican Tom McClintock 60,702, 559 Democratic Harriet Cosmo Henson 47,932, 441 total votes: 108,634, 100 voter turnout. Tom McClintock incumbent 94,391, 715 Democratic Tom Jolicoeur 37,610, 285 total votes: 132,001, 100 voter turnout. Republican Tom McClintock incumbent 77,132, 733 Democratic Frank Nakimkin 26,208, 249 Libertarian H. Bruce Driscoll 1,875, 18 total votes: 105,215, 100 voter turnout. California State Assembly District 36 election, 1988. Party candidate votes percent: Republican Tom McClintock incumbent 101,012, 700 Democratic George Webb 239,539, 274 Libertarian H. Bruce Driscoll 3,782, 26 total votes: 144,333, 100 voter turnout. Total votes 35,606, 100 voter turnout percent. California State Assembly District 36 election, 1990. Party candidate votes percent: Republican Tom McClintock incumbent 66,081, 586 Democratic Ginny Connell 40,356, 358 Libertarian David A. Harner 6,371, 56 total votes: 112,808, 100 voter turnout. 345 Republican Sangkorman 13,884 237 Republican Bill Spillin 10,679 183 Republican Jim Solomon 4,382 75 Republican Rob Meyer 2,889 49 Republican Stephen Weiss 2,238 38 Republican Nicholas Harridan 1,805 31 Republican Robert Colacco 1,582 27 Republican Harry Watchell 902 15 Total votes 58,524 100. Voter turnout percent United States House of Representatives elections, 1992 Party candidate votes percent Democratic Anthony C. Bilanson incumbent 141,742 555 Republican Tom McClintock 99,835 391 Peace and Freedom John Paul Lindblad 13,690 54 Total votes 255,267 100 Voter turnout 717,681 392 total votes 1,830,116 100 voter turnout percent California State Controller Election, 1994 Party Candidate Votes Percent Democratic Kathleen Connell 3,980,731 483 Republican Tom McClintock 3,792,997 461 Peace and Freedom Elizabeth A. Nakano 182,671 22 American Independent Nathan Johnson 152,228 18 Libertarian Colleen Lang 128,253 16 Total votes 8,236,880 100 voter turnout 130 Republican Robert Hamlin 4,068 111 Republican Stephen Frank 3,308 902 Republican Peggy Freeman 3,093 844 Total votes 36,667 100 Voter turnout percent California State Assembly District 38 Election, 1996 Party Candidate Votes Percent Republican Tom McClintock 71,596 555 Democratic John Lauritzen 51,274 398 Natural Law Virginia F. Newman 6,021 47 Total Votes 128,891 100 Voter Turnout 175 total votes 189,129 100 voter turnout percent California State Senate District 19 election, 2000 party candidate votes percent Republican Tom McClintock 165,422 576 Democratic Daniel Gonzalez 121,893 424 total votes 287,315 100 voter turnout 736,317 355 Republican Snow Hume 194,883 94 Republican Nancy Beecham 194,583 93 Total votes 2,074,322 100 Voter turnout percent California State Controller Election, 2002 Party candidate Votes percent Democratic Steve Westley 3,289,839 454 Republican Tom McClintock 3,273,028 451 Green Laura Wells 419,873 58 Natural Law J. Carlos Aguirre 179,999 24 American Independent Ernest Vance 96,019 13 total votes 7,258,758 100 voter turnout. Arnold Schwarzenegger 4,206,284 486 Democratic Cruz Bustamante 2,724,874 315 Republican Tom McClintock 1,161,287 135 Green Peter Camejo 242,247 28 Independent Ariana Huffington 47,505 06 Republican Peter Ubereth 25,134 03 Democratic Larry Flint 17,458 03 Independent Gary Coleman 14,242 02 Total votes 8,657,915 100 Voter turnout Republican gain from Democratic California State Senate District 19 election, 2004 party candidate votes percent Republican Tom McClintock incumbent 233,365 608 Democratic Paul Graber 151,085 392 total votes 384,450 100 voter turnout.